Welcome back, everybody. We certainly hope you are ready for it because Thanksgiving Day is coming up tomorrow.
Yes, and for lots of us, it's a day for food, family, and football. But businesses around our state devote the day to giving back to the community.
Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Marcy Jones is showing us how a few of those hardworking teams are gearing up right now for their big day.
At Pagasset Hook and Ladder Company in Derby, volunteers aren't fighting fires. Instead, they're turning up the heat in the kitchen.
In total, we have cooked, prepared, and delivered over 600 meals between Thanksgiving and Christmas over the past 6 years.
Linda Goodman with the Hook and Ladder Company says normally folks see firefighters during less than ideal circumstances, so she's grateful for the opportunity to share a happy moment.
The chance to actually see them in a positive way is very gratifying to all of us.
Over in Middletown at the Way Station, owner Jillian is sending out her annual Thanksgiving invitation to anyone and everyone.
Every Thanksgiving, we serve whoever is in need, whether it's they're lonely, have nowhere to go, whatever the need may be. They're welcome to come and have Thanksgiving with us.
Jillian says it's her way of honoring the open door Thanksgiving tradition started by her late father, who was a minister.
So this is just a way for me to kind of carry that on, honor his memory. And instead of being sad on Thanksgiving, I love to just love on other people.
And the hardworking, fierce, and female-driven team at Lewis Farm in Southington has been cranking out delicious, sweet, and savory treats around the clock.
It's been even busier this year, I think, than last year because of COVID, but it's been really good. Everybody is in good spirits, it seems like. We got a lot of great customers here.
Kaylee Pollock says she couldn't imagine working with a more talented or close-knit group.
It's all women, pretty much. Like, we all work really well together, and it's nice. It's like a family.
With as many pie options as they offer, Kaylee says it's impossible not to make everyone happy.
Fruits of the Forest is my all-time favorite. Apple, pumpkin, all the classics. You can't go wrong with any pie that you get.
Marcy Jones, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.